Meanwhile, in Washington, the Organization of American States has chosen a new Secretary General. Our correspondent Alexandra Hall was there and spoke to the leaders from the region who said the OAS itself needs a new direction.
At the Organization of American States on Wednesday, secret votes were cast in an election with only one candidate. The winner was Luis Almagro, former foreign minister of Uruguay and now Secretary General of the OAS. For some member states, his appointment is an opportunity for transformation.
La solidaridad será mi principal eje rector. A ustedes, como representantes de los pueblos de las Américas, me debo y les agradezco su voto de confianza.
Almagro replaces José Miguel Insulza, a Chilean lawyer who held the position for nearly 10 years, a period of time during which some say the organization lost its steam.
Los espacios de diálogo tienen que ser espacios donde todos los estados puedan dialogar en igualdad de condiciones, pero además tiene que ser un espacio de debate y de reflexión entre los estados, no un espacio de imposiciones de una u otra posición.
The new leadership is tasked with restructuring the organization and making sure that it takes stronger positions on issues of development, human rights, and poverty. Allies say those conversations are already taking place.
He basically had a conversation with all the member countries during the last 6-7 months, and his opinions are not any longer his opinions, are the opinions of a movement of countries in the region that want change.
Change that's urgent at a time when U.S.-Latin America relations appear to be going in two different directions. While the United States and Cuba normalize relations, Venezuela's dialogue with Washington looks more tense than ever. A new strategy in the hemisphere could be just what these countries need.
Por la trayectoria de Luis Almagro, nosotros conocemos muy bien toda su trayectoria de lucha, de compromiso, sobre todo de respeto a la voluntad del pueblo, el mandato del pueblo, y esperemos que ahora estaremos abriendo una nueva etapa de esta organización.
Almagro will have 5 years to create dialogue and unify divided nations in the Americas. Considering the issues that exist today, he'll have to get a running start when he begins his term on May 25th. Alex Hall, Telesur, Washington.